Dad.
I knew you'd see me again. When you were ready.
I made a mistake, Dad. I thought I had to leave you behind. But it's you and Mom, and everyone that I care about that makes this world a city.
But you're worried you're gonna fail this time. I know you're scared, son.
I faced Darkseid before. He knows my weakness. He almost defeated me. I need your help.
But son, he never saw the man who's standing before me now. Clark Kent, as much as your mother and I tried to protect you from your origins, tried to prepare you to face any challenge, I'm sorry, son, but our guidance just isn't enough anymore. You're gonna have to let Jor-El guide you from here on out.
I can't, Dad. I turned my back on him like I did you.
He's your father. He'll understand.
Don't doubt yourself, Clark. This has been coming for a long time.
Before you arrived, we wanted a child so badly. The day you found us in that field, you were the miracle we prayed for. Now the world needs that same miracle.
Son, it's time.